They've sealed the door with hive runes.
Of course they have.
Hinted at secret pathways between our realm and the Ascendant. Malak crawled through the wall of our world to reach these caverns.
I think she's just being deliberately creepy now.
Thank you.
The beast is close. I can sense the blight that drips and seethes within.
How can she see this stuff with that whole blindfold thing?
I see far better now than I ever did with my own eyes. Guardian, the blight will drain your strength, your speed. Do not let Malak dominate this shrine.
taken back the shrine from the Taken. That they took through Taking.
Without Malak to channel Taken energy here, the Blight will abate. And Oryx's shrine will quiet. That is my dream, Guardian. That one day the moon will lie dead and still, like the tomb it is.
Like maybe 2, 3, 4 times? Took enough.
Anything for you? Received. Bye.
All right, let's get started.
I promise you to come back and tell me how
we still have to learn about Oryx.
Thank you.
taken have crawled beneath the skin of our world.
Oh, yeah.
Wanted Malak in prison of elders. Take your prize, Guardian. Use it well.
Confirming resolution of Gadabon Lake bounty. Tower opening Dust Giant bounty. Resolving images now. Reroute to lamination room.
That's the weirdest way of sitting I've ever seen.
Calm software updated. Cleared by the Amethyst Coven. Two more of those.
This place brings back memories. I sure am glad I found you.
Look.